California, alma mater, hail, hail, hail.
I love Cal more and more every second that I'm here.
It's great, it's got tons of opportunity, it's very challenging, so I'm never bored here.
No, I would not call Berkeley boring at all.
There's really a Cal spirit that I think is tremendous on this campus.
It's also a place that's a center of activity.
But I have to say my Berkeley experience has won my heart.
This really is the greatest university in the world.
Ah, yeah, yeah.
Open up my mind with these spoken words. Let this music heal like an overture. Now she's the only one, yeah, yeah. And so I roll with her. Ooh, that's how it's supposed to be. Living life with loved ones close to me. Shh, this is the remedy, and I got the recipe. I don't need no Hennessy.
Hello, my fellow bears. Why do you love Cal soccer?
I have an answer for you.
Oh. I love Cal soccer because of all the amazing people I've met along the way. They're so awesome. A little weird, but like, you gotta love them anyway.
I think Berkeley's a very cosmopolitan place.
To my brothers and sisters from where we get along. Open up your eyes, look around. Homie, can you see how it's going down? Brothers locked up, sisters knocked up. If you wanna build your love up, put your hate down. Ooh, that's the only way to live. Turn the negatives to positives. It's gonna be alright, by Molly said. What the dumb shit, keep it moving, that's the time it is. Hey, I'm homie, what you do?
Don't you ever forget, once the bear, always the bear.
We come back. Silent, sexy bear song.
Silent,
he wears four, three.
Bears. Oh, our fans are the only fans in the country. They do the Harlem
Hi guys, sorry I couldn't make it this weekend. I hope you guys are all having a great time. So, I'm not there because I had to take some young ladies to a pretty cool place, and I'm gonna let them say hi to you. So, it means a lot to me to be a bear. I wish I could be there this weekend, but instead, we're here. Woo! We're here in Waikiki. Sorry we couldn't make it.
Yeah!
Maybe next year. Woo! Go Bears!
My universe will never be the same. I'm glad you came.
Cast a spell on me, you hit me like the sky fell on me, and I decided you look well on me, so let's go somewhere no one else can see you and me.
Turn the lights out now I'll take you by the hand you another drink it if you can you spend a little time is slipping away from us, so stay with me. Make you glad you came.
The sun goes down, the stars come out, and all that counts is here and now. My universe will never be the same. I'm glad you came.
I'm glad you came.
I'm
there? It means being yourself, unapologetically. And propagating little baby bears. So they can carry on the Cal tradition too. Go Bears.
Go Bears.
Hold on to me as we go, as we roll down this unfamiliar road. And although this wave is stringing us along, just know you're not alone. 'Cause I'm gonna make this place your home. Settle down, it'll all be clear. Don't pay no mind to the demons, they fill you with fear.
Good morning, Cal soccer fans. I've never taken a selfie, video, or still shot, and I don't intend to start now, but this is Leslie Gallimore, all the way from the Pacific Northwest, saying that I love Cal soccer because I have a whole drawer of shirts that I can never wear. But in all seriousness, they're some of my most prized possessions because Cal soccer has given me basically a life and a living and some of the best friends that a person can have. And it gives me two teams in the Pac-12 to root for other than one time per year. So everyone have a great time this weekend. Sorry to miss out on the fun. Go Bears.
To me, being a California Golden Bear means holding yourself to a higher standard, you know, than anyone else expects of you, and just basically dominating in every single thing that you do and doing it to the best of your ability, and really just representing our program that we're so lucky and fortunate to be a part of. Go Bears.
Do-do-do, oh. Do-do-do, do-do-do-do-do-do. Do-do-do.
Maite here. I'm on the road with the Dons, but hope you guys are enjoying your alumni game. What does it mean to be a Bear? I'm going to boil it down to one thing from Jack Clark, our rugby coach. And I think what it means to be a Bear is to reflect on this thought. What have I done to contribute to my Cal Women's Soccer program? Not just what have I gotten out of it. So for my current Bears, my challenge to you is that. What have you done to contribute to the program? And to all of us alums, it's a time to reflect to what we did and what type of stamp that we left on the program ourselves, and to consistently continue to build a relationship with the program and see how we contribute to the legacy of our Cal Women's Soccer program.
Bells.
Say again.
Do bells.
Louder.
Do bells.